this mic.
Oh,
otherwise, nobody can hear you, okay?
I am Lazu. You may know me as the legendary Chinese empress who created silk. One day I was drinking my tea, a cocoon fell into it, and I discovered silk. I convinced the emperor and the citizens to roast it. I invented the silk reel and the silk loom. I am Lazu, legendary empress of silk.
And then you have to put it down.
Joanne,
you have to put it back. Put it back.
Yeah.
You have to pass the mic to Stan. Yes.
Greetings. I am Confucius, a famous author, philosopher, and Chinese official. I am most known for my philosophy, known as Confucius, which involves respect between people and society. I am Confucius, a famous author, philosopher, and Chinese official.
Okay. You need to put a down sign first. Don't do like that, okay, nicely. Hold it. Mm-hmm.
I am Emperor Qin Shi Huang, the first emperor of China. However, in order to attain the throne, I went and hired an army which was superior to other conflicting forces. Then I decided that I wanted to...
No, not too
not
much.
Too long,
only one or two sentences. Short version.
Summaries. Do you know that? Okay.
Short
keep going, vision. Just keep going. Just keep going.
Who you are.
Just keep going.
Shh.
Too late. Just keep going. Yeah, keep going. It's okay.
So, I decided to become a mortal who I had scholars create an emotion. I am Emperor Shi Huang, the first emperor of China. I am most known for trying to be a mortal, creating a terracotta army to protect me in the afterlife, and winning a battle against them.
Yeah, okay, and then you pass the mic to Rebecca, and then hold it the sign. Okay, good.
I am Emperor Wu Zhijian, the first and only woman emperor in Chinese history. I believed I was equal to men, and so I became the first woman emperor. I changed the dynasty from the Tang to the Zhou dynasty, created new characters, and set the official religion to Buddhism. I am Emperor Wu Zhijian, the first and only female emperor in Chinese history.
My name is Sun Yat-sen, also known as Sun Zhongshen. I was claimed to be the founding father of the Republic of China. I was also the main leader who ended the Qing dynasty. I am Sun Yat-sen, the first president of China.
Very good. And then you have to pass to Caitlin. Caitlin, you need to get that. Wait. And then you have to tell all the audience, all the performer, go to the stage. And then you have to say two sentences. Okay, so. Okay, listen. Rebecca
ready?
And Caitlin, go.
Ready, set, go.
Together, go.
Happy Lunar New Year, the year of the pig.
1, 2, 3, second sentence.
Always be respectful, responsible, and safe. Have a great meeting tonight.
Bow and leave. Okay, sit. Let's try it again, okay? The three of you get off.
Rebecca, end the time. Oh, okay.
Okay. Give them a cue. 1, 2, 3.
Happy Lunar
together. Yeah.
Just keep going. Just keep going.
Keep going.
Always be respectful, responsible, and safe. Have a great meeting tonight.
Bow. And then leave.
Stay. Stay.
Again.
Okay, listen to the parents' feedback real quick.
I think you're right. I just ask them to sign on count three. They should be very close.
All right. Two, just keep going. Okay?
Okay.
With your natural speed. Okay, try it again. Rebecca, keep cute. Once they're ready.
Happy Lunar New Year, Year of the Pig. Always be respectful, responsible, and safe. Have a great meeting tonight.
Wow. Okay, one last time. This time you should be all okay, but this time pretend it's real. Right? Pretend it's real.
Serious. Xun Zi Kong Zi, please.
Xun Zi Kong Zi.
Okay, ready, go.
Oh.